I was for a minute. But I got it. They're punting. Yay!
Come on, Saints. Don't you die. Don't be like Nationwide. Go, Saints.
The Saints. Let's listen to the music.
Terrified the whole time.
I love that song.
All right, first and 10. The Patriots are
and he gets tackled. And ooh, was that intercepted?
No, that's a sack.
That's a sack.
The interception's when you catch it.
Okay.
Well, well, well.
So he got sacked again.
David LeBlanc with the Nutella.
Dave is breaking out the Nutella.
He just kicked this party up a notch. Yep. He gave us all gas with his red beans and quinoa. And now he's going to polish us off. Oh, wait, babe, can we
have it? To number 12, Tom Brady. Who throws it to number 19? Who gets run off the side?
Number 19 is LaFell. Brandon LaFell. He is from LSU. He's from LSU. Oh no, he's like, where am I gonna get another one of these shirts?
Okay.
So that's the owner of one of the teams. I'm guessing the one that's losing because he looked pissed. And then they're lining up. For whatever reason, now they've got 14 whole.
They had it. Number 12, Tom Brady.
Yards to go.
Looks around. Throws it. Two. Oh, Nick catches it. Number 11 caught it. And he got to like the 45-yard line, I think it looked like.
That's Edelweissman.
And the other team looks like they're mad or something.
Julian Edelman from Kent State.
And he got it. Boom. Just he got immediately knocked down.
He will have hard.
like neck injury soon.
God, I can't believe he kept... Ow, yeah, shit.
That's like a concussion.
Oh, there. They're trying to say, is he down? Is it one knee or both knees have to go down?
I don't know.
No, we don't know. He looks okay. I mean, I guess he didn't need that part of his brain.
Edelman. Yeah, the effects of the concussion might not set in immediately.
Yeah, not until he's he's in his 60s and has early onset dementia.
Something, yeah.
Anywho,
here's a bunch of people's backs.
Yeah, great shot, camera guy. NBC.
They had it. Number 12, Tom Brady to 34, who runs to the 50-yard line. 45. And, oh, it was close. I don't know. He was close to the yellow line.
Sweezy says, uh-uh, he didn't get it. All these
and there's a flag on the field.
They're, pushing each other. He's on enemy territory.
They're going to fight. They're about to fight hard.
Oh, look at these refs are holding each other. They're like, I'm scared. What do you think? He's like, illegal watch on the right. Put that watch back. But doesn't belong to you. Okay, I don't know. Somebody did some personal foul on Thomas. So that was the Seahawks' problem. Oh, look, Angel, somebody did the more you know meme, like how you said.
They're questioning how far he got, I think, whether or not it was a first down. 9 minutes and 35 seconds to go. They hut it to number 12. Tom Brady throws it very far, and nobody catches it. Intended for number 19, but he did not get it because number 37 or 27 stopped him.
Ha. Okay. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to be talking right now. Sorry, Jay and I are on our phones.
Yeah, we're both Facebooking.
We're both on our phones. I don't know what we're doing. Back to the game. It's still the
24-14, 9 minutes, 27 seconds. They had it to the Seahawks. No.
Yep, they're called the Seahawks.
The Patriots have it, though.
Oh, they do.
The Patriots have the ball right now. I can't even keep up with who's got the ball.
Our endurance is wearing low.
We've only got 9 minutes to go, though. But 9 minutes in football time is
2 hours.
Be 40 something minutes.
Fucking forever. Anywho,
you kind of triple it is the rule. So 8 minutes, nine. So yeah,
8 yards, and it's third down. So they're going to what?
Hut it to number 12. Who
still
throws it to number 11? Who runs 10-yard line? 3-yard line. He crawls to the 3-yard line.
That's a short little man. He threw it to.
He did. Number 11 is short. And here, watch Tom Brady. Here you go. The repeat throws that 11. Run forward and down.
Look, I have how much he is. Edelman, Julian Edelman of Kent State is a wide receiver who is only 5'10". He's 200 pounds and he's 28 years old. So
there's that.
So there's that. Oh, I just looked at here. Tom Brady is 37.
Oh, okay. They had it from the 4th-yard line. Number 12 throws it. Oh! Intended for number 11. He does not get it.
You're doing it. Intended for number 11, Julian Edelman.
It is 8 minutes to go now.
Oh, he had it too. Oh, he threw it shitty. And he had it because he did this little juke out. He was open.
Up and down.
Ah, Edelman.
8, up and down.
Oh, nice try. It was the guy who threw it. It wasn't your fault, Mr. Edelman.
Right.
Second and goal.
They had it to number 12, who looks around, throws it to...
He got it.
Number 10. And it's a touchdown!
He did it.
That's a touchdown for the
That's
Patriots touchdown.
Abdullah Mamagada.
So, what
Danny.
Does that make the score now?
I don't know. I forgot. What if they go into overtime?
I know, that's exactly how what I was feeling. Like, is that getting us close to a tie?
Then do we...
That would be my nightmare right now if they go to a fucking tie.
I don't think either one of us would make it. So, anywho, bad haircut.
Oh, what is... Yeah, he's got a weird beard.
And you know, it's strange. Like, he was going to shave his head, and then he chickened
okay,
out.
Okay, so 20... We're going to be 21 to 24, I think, after they kick the thing.
Yeah, yeah. And they just have to get a field goal, and it'll fucking be tied, and it'll never end, and we'll be in a wormhole.
Okay, that's not going to happen. Let's just not think that way.
Ugh.
But yeah, that's true. If the other team got a field goal now,
then we'd be in trouble.
Yeah. Here, let's listen. Let loose. Before it causes problems, let loose. Or it tears you apart, let loose. Let loose. You gotta reach out. Reach out and touch someone. You gotta reach out. Reach out and touch someone. Boy. Oh, girl. You better come. Me. Now take me. Vote for the MVP. I don't understand how the MVP is chosen because it's done like right then, right?
Yeah, and they're like, do you want to vote for it? It's like, well, I don't know what the fuck is happening.
Right.
Any old dummy could do it.
Apparently, that's the way it works.
They've got to have some kind of expert opinion, though. Because it seems like overwhelmingly.
Like, how did they do it before the, like, we could call in or vote in or whatever? Like, how was it done? Look at that guy. You know, yeah, I don't mean to make fun of fat people, but good Lord, he's fat people.
You can make fun of him. He makes, like, $1 billion.
Yeah, that's true. He's up for the, what's this? A little cartoon commercial. Tortoise versus a hare?
Yeah.
Selfies?
Well, we know how this ends, though. Long and strong wins the race, or slow and low. It's like a crock pot makes a better meal than flash fry.
What's the commercial for is the question.
Oh, it looks like a car.
Oh, okay. Yep.
Mercedes.
Yep.
Is that a Mercedes? Yeah.
So the turtle gets the Mercedes and then wins the race.
Yeah, and then goes fast and wins the race. Is he going to flatten him? Oh, shit. And he's got the rabbit's girlfriend. That's going to be freaky.
Mercedes-Benz, the owners of the Superdome.
So, anywho. Oh, you heard all this stuff about Tom Benson?
No.
You didn't hear about this?
What about Tom Benson?
Okay, apparently he's got dementia.